Alright, we're back. I did go and grab the cookbook, and I also went and grabbed Flame Cleanse Me. So we have multiple ways of dealing with Scarlet Rot now. Could fight this really annoying avatar. So we can progress Millicent's quest. Gotta accept that we're gonna get a little bit of Scarlet Rot here. Or a lot. The fire wondrous physic. We do. We have. Is it ready? It's so annoying. say, it wouldn't be so bad if it wasn't for that super cramped arena. Go talk to a gallery.
I didn't notice you there. Welcome. How may I help you? My apologies, though. You hardly needed to see me like that. Oh, it's just... I realized that I'd soon be saying my goodbyes to Millicent, and... my eyes began to well. She is to meet them very soon, her sisters. And when she does, she'll be defeated, surely, and begin to flower. Which is why, if you happen to be present for the girl's fight with her sisters, I ask that you side with the sisters and kill Millicent. It must be done by your hand, no other. Millicent trusts you, rather deeply, in fact. Sever that trust. Nurtured by betrayal, her bud will flower most vividly. When Melania ascends to godhood, Millicent too shall be reborn as a scarlet Valkyrie. You can't tell me you don't wish to see it. The superior bud that is Millicent becoming the finest of flowers. I beg of you, kill her with your own two hands.
The crazy old man. I can't do it. As much as I want Millicent's prosthesis, I can't. Guess we gotta keep her alive, huh? makes sense, I guess. Need more stamina. Should be our next thing to.
Hello. Thank you for lending your hand. Without your help, I could not have defeated that quartet. I feel as if I've been in your debt from beginning to end. Thank you. With your help, I was able to live as my own person, if only in passing. But this is where things end. I pause to even tell you. I took out the needle myself. Tell whoever put you up to this that if I am to flower into something other than myself, I would rather rot into nothingness as I am. Please, let me pass alone. The scarlet rot writhes now, worse than ever. Soon, I won't be more than a mound of flesh. Curse-laden. Untouchable. I wouldn't want such a thing to bring you harm. Please, the Scarlet soon. Curse-laden. I wouldn't want some.
Go on and tell this nut job over here. There should have been a sight of grace at this guy's hut.
Millicent, my daughter, why would you take out the needle? You were so close, so very close to becoming the fairest of all flowers. Would you disown us too, as your mother did? We children of the Scarlet Rot. Millicent, Melania, do you detest us so utterly?
Probably.
Millicent, Melania, do you detest?
There you go, bud. And you don't gotta worry about it anymore. Remember if she drops anything else or not. And she's finally gone. Take a second to go look. Yes, she did. It's the needle. In the next life. We're gonna use Mimic to your hair. Upgraded it to plus 10.
I dreamt for so long. My flesh was dull gold, and my blood rotted. Corpse after corpse left in my wake. As I awaited his return. Heed my words. I am Melania, Blade of Mikala. And I have never known defeat.
needs to learn how to spam Taker's flames.
Wait.
Didn't spam it enough, did you? The mimic tier doesn't know how to use the ash. That's what I'm doing once. Give him one more chance before we switch back to Dung Eater. Try Dung Eater. Yeah, I'm gonna get a few more blue flasks. You can manage a little bit of that on your own. Seem to do a little bit better. know, maybe one day we'll get her. Try Mimic Tear again. He refuses to use the Baker's flames. Really don't get much return on this, do you? guess we'll just keep going with B. Halig tree done. Yes. Next up, we just need to go see Mo. There are the gates somewhere around here. Check there. If it's not there, we'll pick up in the next episode. There. So, around here somewhere. Is he? There you are. All right, back on track. That'll do it for this episode, and the next one we'll fight our way all the way up to the palace. Should be doable in one episode, but if not, we'll put it into two. So stay tuned for that. See you in the next one.